Now for the overall, the men's open bodybuilding. Maybe one of the most popular poses of all sports is the front double bicep. The front lat spread, of course, made famous by Lee Haney, Dorian Yates. Then the side chest, where some of the best side chests come from the IFBB, Tony Freeman, and also Dexter Jackson. Now we move to the rear double biceps. Rear double biceps showing all the details in the back in which each one of these guys can bring the best package. After that, we go to the rear lat spread, where it's supposed to fit your physique. Small waist, wide shoulders, and a full latissimus dorsum. Then we go into a vacuum, which is a very unusual pose for most, and showing the abdominal range, including the obliques. Then the most muscular, and of course, the pose down. During the pose down, it is a muscle free-for-all. Boxing, MMA, step aside. These guys are ready to do battle, hitting all the best poses to show their physique and their best presentation and to get the crowd involved. Bodybuilding's best, this is the open division for the Charlotte Cup.
This is for all the marbles, and we got a winner. Let's get all of the bodybuilders up on the stage.
Daniel Grissom walks away with the overall trophy for the Charlotte Cup. This is an amazing win. He will now have a win and move on to the national level, where a win there will bring him a pro card. Here he is with promoter Johnny Stewart. Our winner, Daniel Grissom.
Tonight, and you got fixed up tooth and eyes. Let me show you a few.